This is a really quick little mini review of this £8 keyboard I got from Poundland. And inside the box, what you get is some instructions.
Read them and understand them!
The little keyboard, which is actually quite fun. USB cable, which is the only downside to this, of what I can see, because it's on the old USB sort of mini USB thing. I mean, who uses that these days? But the keyboard is actually really good. It works really well with my Amazon Fire tablet, which is getting very old in its old age. And look, that's the size of it, look. It's actually the same width and very same width. just a little bit shorter, look. Only by that much. And it even works with my massive laptop as well that I do all my YouTube editing on, which is great. I've not tried it on my phone yet, but I'm sure it'll probably work on that. The keys, I better make sure it's not connected. Yeah, I better turn this off because I'm just currently typing all sorts of weird stuff on my laptop. The buttons, it does feel quite tacky, but because it's so small, you can do it like an old-fashioned Nokia texting. So if you're writing something and you don't want a big, massive laptop in front of you or sat up really uncomfortable at a desk, you can sit on your settee and just pretend you're writing a really old school massive text message for typing. And it's really good because if you're old enough like me, you can actually text without looking. It'll take a bit of practice doing it just my thumbs on a keyboard like this, but I'll probably get used to it very quickly. This is actually really, really useful and really good. It's really easy to set up as well. There's your on and off button, which is a slide button, which is good. So it doesn't accidentally turn itself on. It is USB rechargeable. It's got a little battery in there. I've only had it for a day, so I don't know how long the battery will last. Not that it matters, because it charged up really quick when I got it new out the box. I did give it its proper full charge, and I think I had it on charge about an hour. Probably doesn't take that long to charge. I just left it on that long. It's still got your pointless caps lock button, light LED. It's got your Bluetooth connectivity, charge button and power button. The power button, from what I make out, is when you turn it on, the power button comes on and it sort of goes off. And yeah, there it goes, it's gone off. And it only comes on again, I think, when it's going to be low battery, you know, to save the battery just a little bit much. the connect is really easy. You just hold down connect and it actually shows up as, however you're meant to pronounce this brand, VIIDEO, because it's V-I-I. D-O, so VIIDEO. The big ship sails on the Alley-Alley-O, the Alley-Alley-O. This is meant to be a review for keyboard. Anyway, it's wafer thin light. Look how light it is and how wafer thin it is. You could eat it almost like a biscuit. I don't recommend you eat it like a biscuit. Its quality of the typing of the buttons is you can hear it clicking away. Nice. It does feel a bit tacky, but it doesn't matter for what it is. £8. It still feels well made for £8. Does that sound contradictory? Does that sound contradictory, Sherlock?
It sounds fine.
Oh, good. He said it sounds fine because I know it. Speak up. Did it sound contradictory?
It sounds fine.
Lovely. Thank you.
Thank you.
And to finish off, I suppose I should show you that it does type very quickly as well. It's very responsive. Yeah, obviously I've already got it set up on my laptop, but you just hold down the connect and it shows up as the VIIDEO keyboard connected. I'm just gonna go over because it's got a win button on it, so I can easily go up to Word, a Windows Movie Maker right there. I'm very old school. I'm still making YouTube videos using Movie Maker. I'm gonna say hello. just did it wrong. My name is Charlie. I should have put capital C there, really, shouldn't I? I should also spell my name correctly. There's an I in my name. Hello, my name is Charlie, but you can call me
Mildred.
Charlie. There you are. It's really good. £8. very small and compact and everything. Do you know what? I think this might find better uses in the office. Maybe you're at work and your work keyboard is absolutely grotesquely mucky and dirty. Or if you work in the food industry and you need to use a computer. Now, for just £8, you can take your own personal little keyboard to work with you. Then you won't have to use any manky keyboards and anything, carry anything big and bulky. That's my review. Thank you for watching. Please scrub us up in the comment section down below if you think this is good value for money, because I think it flipping well is.